And this is good to make it 7-0 Indy.
Oh, yeah.
Makes the score Colts 7, Browns nothing. Rodrigo Blankenship to kick off for Indianapolis.
So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. Takes this about 5 yards deep. That decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
And with the play clock at 5, we're going to get a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, 1st and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Hurry!
From the gun, Mayfield. This is the tight end, Njoku. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. Heck of a start, a 30-yard pickup on their first play from scrimmage. On 1st and 10, Mayfield. Over the middle to Beckham. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be 2nd and very short.
There's a good catch by Odell Beckham Jr. And in 2019, even though it was one of the least productive seasons of his career, he was still a 1,000-yard receiver for the big time. Also caught the longest reception of his career as well, an 89-yard touchdown against the Jets on a Monday night. Explosive is Odell Beckham Jr.
So from the 36 now, 1st and 10.
Point it right, point it right. Hurry, hurry!
Going to the air again with Mayfield. Gets this to Kareem Hunt, his running back. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. A gain of 4 last play. They double that here and get 8. Facing a 2nd and 2 after that last catch. Good for 8 yards.
Hurry!
They'll throw again. Here's Mayfield. And that's incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball for
them. Yeah, win that turnover battle is going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in
bunches. Come on now. Let's do this.
9 yards on the pickup there, and it keeps the drive alive. So from inside the 20, here's 1st and 10 at the 18.
Hey, alert 33.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. Eluding the pressure right. He's going to take off with it. And they corral him just a couple yards shy of the end zone. Able to make something out of nothing there. 17 yards and a 1st down. They'll try to run with Hunt. And he's in. Touchdown, Browns. Kareem Hunt, his 4th touchdown on the year. And the Browns are within an extra point of tying this thing up. A solid blocking up front from the guys on the offensive line allowed him to get in for the touchdown.
Yeah, some might say that the guys on the offensive line were in concert. I used to have a coach who called it marrying up, meaning when you get on a guy, you just stay right there, eat. guy has his own assignment that allowed the runner to make the big move towards the end zone.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. The catch and run pays off for 29 yards.
There we go.
So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now at the 46. They run with Taylor.
That was a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. It was Myles Garrett that time who got in there and brought him down.
And it's third down. Third and less than a yard.
Go, go.
7-7, our score after one.
Tied 7-7.
There we go, here we go.
And for the Browns, a nickel set here on third down. Play action, now wins. And he's going to go down again. Jadeveon Clowney showing the explosiveness on the sack.
Two sacks last week, another one right here. He's been unblockable lately, and I think that goes all the way back to not just his offseason, but the film study he's been doing during the week, because I think he's found matchups that he likes, and he's capitalizing.
A few times he's even defeated double teams. He doesn't care at this point. Officially, that'll be marked down as just a 28-yard punt, and the Browns will take over first and 10. The Cleveland offense ready to go. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction.
The Colts are going to get him. Down he goes. In on the sack, the former Buckeye, Tyquan Lewis.
Run. Back at the 31-yard line.
Another try after the first down sack. Mayfield, and the pressure gets to him again. DeForest Buckner with a sack, the former number 7 overall pick.
So, Brandon, we sat in with a lot of coaches, and when they talk about things they want to accomplish offensively, I'm not sure that sack and sack are on their play sheet.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Sean Davis with a pick. And he will bring it back. An interception return for a Colts TD.
Rodrigo Blankenship.
Making back-to-back weeks now with a pick six for him. He had one a week ago.
Talk about being in the groove. And what are the odds of what we're seeing right here? You don't see it happen very often. Listen, if you get a pick six in a season, it's been a big year, let alone back-to-back weeks. Tell you this, I will play cards against this guy in the locker room.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
The Browns take over first and 10.
The Browns drive about to get started.
King! Hurry!
Back to it after the pick six. Mayfield escaping the pressure right. And now he's going to use his legs. And he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
2 minutes gone by, second quarter. Looking to throw again on second down. Mayfield. And bringing it in right side here. Beckham. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. A gain of 5. Good enough for the first down. Running with Hunt here out of the shotgun. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. He's at the 30. 10. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Kareem Hunt. With his second touchdown of the game and 5th on the year. And the Browns are within an extra point of tying this thing up. And we've got a good one brewing. We're all knotted up at 14. One tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. The lane opens here. He's past the 30. Room to run at the 50. Still going inside the 30. And they are not going to catch him. He's in.
That was a special return. And it happened because he's a special returner. He has to have that approval from his special teams coach's head coach to bring it out of the end zone.
But let's be honest, a lot of times when they bring it out of the end zone like he did there, they don't have approval. I mean, I think a lot of times they do, but correct me if I'm wrong. Sometimes it's just a guy getting a feel, right?
Yeah, exactly right. What's the old adage? Sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules. And if you do, you're taking on some responsibility. But he was happy to do so there.
So now the other return teams out there as they'll try to duplicate what they just saw.
Taken in the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
But conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive, almost what we call the green light, red light play. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
First down, Mayfield. Complete, and he'll be taken down, but they've got this one up to the 35-yard line. 23 yards, the final tally. Working out of the gun, Mayfield. He's got Njoku, his big tight end. A gain of 6 there on first.
One of the advantages of zone defense, as I remember it, is being able to see the play develop in front of you. One of the disadvantages, when they find those levels where they can hit you with it. Sometimes behind the corner and in front of the safety, that's tough to defend.
Mayfield able to find Hunt out of the backfield. And he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. 15 yards on the play, first down.
First down at the 44-yard line.
180! Alert, 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 alert! King, King, King! Hey, alert, 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 alert! Hurry, hurry! Not.
Mayfield with it once more. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. DeForest Buckner picks up his second sack of the afternoon.
Hit! 180!
2 minutes remaining in this first half of football. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long.
Hey, alert 33.
Mayfield now from the 50. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
I don't think there's anyone who could possibly doubt how fast he could run in the open field. But if there were, he silenced those thoughts there.
Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. To the right side, and he's got Landry, complete. And he is going to lose yardage here. But despite the completion, they're going to wind up losing three there. Second down.
Alert!
From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Going right side here, and that's complete. And they'll get him to the ground. He has another first down at the Colts' 15-yard line. 19 yards the pick up there. Move the chains. Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw. That one is caught by Hunt. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Now the Browns signal for the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds to go until halftime. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and 6.
Hurry!
And again, it's Mayfield. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off inside the 10. He's at the 50. He's at the 40. 20. 10. And he will bring it back. An interception return for a Colts TD. Short throw pick 6 right there. Those linebackers, they love when those short throws come. Those eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
Extra point splits the uprights, and the lead now up to 14.
Rodrigo Blankenship to kick off for Indianapolis.
So they throw the pick 6. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Fielded right around the 8. And he nearly broke that for more, but as it is, still a good return. They'll start the drive right around the 37.
At their own 37-yard line.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. And last time, decent field position through the pick 6. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit. They just have to be better with the football on this possession.
So the last one didn't bother you too much last time?
No, because this is exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes defense makes a good play, too.
Line of scrimmage, again, the 37 as they line up second and 10. He went backwards there 8 yards, and it brings up third down.
It's now third down.
At 20.
So we have come to halftime in what's already a 2-touchdown game. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3.
Rodrigo Blankenship.
The Browns going to see the football first, but they trail here as we resume play on EA Sports. Taking in at the 3. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20.
The Browns take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
The Browns drive about to get started.
Real.
First down throw for Mayfield. He's going to let this one go deep. And he overshot him there. It's out of bounds, incomplete. Kareem Hunt is running back, the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down. His third. Sean Davis with a pick, and he is going to bring this back inside the 20 to the 18-yard line. Tough one there. First drive of the third quarter, throw an interception, and now a chance that they could be an even a bigger hole if they can convert this into points.
Yeah, but how good do you feel if you're that defensive coordinator right now? Because you just know that the head coach looked at him and said, turn him loose, big man, and he'd be able to take a few extra chances playing with this type of a lead, and boy, it paid off.
Forced out to his left. He's got Jack Doyle. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. To throw again on second down. Wentz. And he just chucked that one out of bounds, out of everyone's reach. Maybe a wise call not to take a sack in this part of the field. It brings up third down. So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three.
They'll try and run for the first with Taylor.
And he's got the first down as he gets it to the eight. It's a 3-yard pickup, and that sets up a first and goal.
74, 74.
Now Wentz. That is caught at the 7-yard line. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6. That catch good for only a couple. Here's Taylor. And he will fight his way into the end zone for a touchdown. Jonathan Taylor, his second touchdown on the season. And the Colts use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. This will make it into the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one.
Take over first and 10 at their own 18-yard line.
The Cleveland offense ready to go. They're down 3 touchdowns to this point, needing to put something together as they have it first and 10. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just 1.
If they want to start getting back into this game, it behooves them to get better on first down.
Yeah, certainly not what they were looking for there out of the opening play of this drive. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Mayfield with a quick fire to Landry. And he'll get it up here this time to the 21.
The goal of a wide receiver screen is get enough blockers in front to create a wall and let him pick his spot to run the football. How about the defense there swarming to it and not allowing that to happen? Did not let him get downfield.
On third down, Mayfield. And he'll be brought down by the Colts. DeForest Buckner able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon.
I think we've seen this before. Someone's down 3 scores. That situation there is just going to add to their growing frustrations, don't you think?
Yeah, a bad number 3 right now. 3-score game, third quarter, 3 and out, not what they wanted. And you can tell on the sideline, those faces are getting a little bit longer as this one goes.
The Colts take over first and 10 at their own 46-yard line.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And that last touchdown drive, they had very balanced. How key is that balance?
It's huge, because most of the time when we talk about balance is run, pass, almost 50-50. But most of the times when you talk to offensive coaches, they say balance is we do what we want when we want to. And that means that they're ahead of the defense, keeping them on their heels.
Yeah, they imposed their will on that last drive. Now a play fake. Wentz looking for Campbell downfield. And he's got his target. It's caught for a Colts touchdown. Paris Campbell, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Colts, they add on to their advantage.
I think it's fair to say there's nothing that gets a crowd to its feet quite like a big play, and that was something special there. Boy, was he moving.
Well, in this league where coordinators worry so much about drawing up the right routes, blocking assignments, misdirections and stuff, they have these precise arrows and movements. Sometimes the best plays just come from the schoolyard where you look at your fastest guy and say, go long. Go get it, big man.
And this will make it into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
First and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
The Browns drive about to get started. They are right now just ice cold. I mean, they've struggled big time in this game. They're getting blown out. How do they adjust?
So tough, because we always talk about it being a team game and you need all 11 working well together. But every now and then, partner, you need that one guy who can make a play against all odds that maybe can ignite things. And I think that's what they're looking for right now.
Yeah, you talk about going to your playmakers. They probably need to do it. Pressure comes and down goes Baker Mayfield.
So if we recount real quick, he had the touchdown earlier, and now he comes up with the sack.
Big time drive. Let's go.
No
one,
doubt
let's go.
About it. Money. He's having himself a game.
Hurry, hurry.
Let's go, defense. Let's get out the field, defense.
What's that?
Third and long for Mayfield. He finds Beckham complete. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. That was no third and two. That was third and 16, but they get the conversion anyway.
Well, even after all those interceptions, he's not deterred, still confident to go deep at work there.
I think all the old rules about playing that position still apply. If things go wrong, you still act like you're the best player out on the field. You still carry that supreme arrogance with you and continue to fire the ball. I've seen guys have games like this, and this is where you find out if you're great or not. Can you overcome some interceptions and still lead your team to victory?
Landry, the intended target, but it'll be second down.
Hurry, hurry!
From the gun, Mayfield. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. The Pro Bowler Odell Beckham, the intended receiver, and it's third down.
Well, you got to think that sooner or later, they're going to hit one of those, but the coverage has been excellent thus far, and it was again on the last play.
Mayfield from the gun on third down. Flush to his right. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable. And that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat. And if he flushes out, they're fine with that. And they force another incompletion.
Three straight incompletions. They don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. They're indeed going. It's Mayfield. And it is incomplete. A surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the Colts are going to get the football in outstanding field position. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material. Taylor. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
I know that on draft day, Jonathan Taylor was disappointed he didn't go in the first round, but when he heard his name called in the second round by the Indianapolis Colts, he had to be jumping up and down with excitement because of their big, strong, physical offensive line. And you put that with his downhill running style, and you've got a perfect combination, the perfect storm for a young guy coming into the league. 225 pounds, sub-4.4 at the combine. He's going to get plenty of opportunities to be a battering ram.
A really good pickup of 28 yards.
Awesome.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Jonathan Taylor, his second touchdown of the game, his third on the year. And this offense is running away with this one. And he certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs and why they're up on the scoreboard right now.
Well, someone's all about winning, aren't they? Because he's not worried about the number. Sure, it's great to have two touchdowns. And the bottom line is what he's doing is contributing to their lead. He wants to continue to do so.
Extra point right down the middle. And the lead will swell by one more. So after the touchdown, here's Blankenship kicking off. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. The Cleveland offense ready to go. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complimentary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen on the last possession. It's a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Throwing on second and three, Mayfield. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. And I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Mayfield hands it off to Chubb. He'll be taken down at the 48 for a pickup of 2 yards. But not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped him. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
He's not going to get there. That won't even be close. It was blown up in the backfield.
I think this offense, specifically this running game, they're going to have to find a way to turn the page because they haven't found a way to run it effectively thus far, and it's cost them.
They're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth
regular,
down.
Regular,
they're
regular.
Going for it.
Hey, alert, 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 alert. Hey, alert 33. My touch.
Desperation time. Mayfield on fourth down. There goes a deep ball. End zone. And this is going to be incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And this defense will take over right near midfield at the 49-yard line. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. Been a very strong performance for them, really, on both sides of the football. The turnover on downs is the most recent example, and now, obviously, they're in a great spot here.
Yeah, if you're over on the bench right now, you're shaking hands with your teammate, you're hugging him, give him a little dap. Been a big, big performance for them. Now you just don't get careless. Take care of the ball on the way out.
So apparently some grabbing there in the middle of the O-line.
I've often wondered why that doesn't happen more often for guys that play center. Having to snap the ball and then trying to get your hands into the proper position, that's difficult to do. He got caught that time.
If they didn't have that penalty a moment ago, it'd be a first down. Still a nice 13-yard pickup.
Now that was an excellent run. And when you see that happen, that's when you're seeing guys doing their job and then some people doing a little bit more. Offensive linemen and tight ends, they're expected to block. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. So when they block on a big-time run.
And it's intercepted at the goal line. Greedy Williams picks it off. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Oh, and that's a nice job defensively to get a piece of the football. He's going to pop it into the air. And then it's the tip drill. And good concentration by him to react to it and pull in the interception.
They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. Gets this to the 24 for a gain of four.
End result of that one, a nice 4-yard gain. So you can use that to set up your play action game, or you can come right back and continue to run the football, because as an offensive play caller, you're on schedule and feeling pretty good about your next couple of calls.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. Nick Chubb hit 21.95 miles an hour on a long touchdown run in 2019. Fourth fastest in the NFL, and he flashed the big-time speed again there. On first down, they'll run to Chubb. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
Well, at the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a 4-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a big run. But the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. 15 yards on the play, first down.
And a nice carry and a first down for Cleveland. Nice pickup there by Nick Chubb. It's a bright spot for this Cleveland offense. They finished second in the league in rushing in 2019 with nearly
weaving through traffic, and now he's free. And he's across for the touchdown. Too little, too late. But he does get in for six.
No wonder you're grinning. You just beat me in our fantasy league.
Indeed I did, my good man. Nick Chubb, about as dynamic a runner as the NFL has to offer. He put his talents on full display there. That was some kind of run. Parkey with the extra point. And that'll cut the lead down a bit to 28. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And this game comfortably in hand. The scoreboard speaks for itself, but you still got your starting quarterback out there. When do you go to the backup? Let him get some time.
And that's one of the great questions in the NFL, Brandon, because I'm just going to tell you, in the 2015 season, I commentated on 3 games in a row that were blowouts. And none of them did the starting quarterback ever come out of the game for the team that had a big lead. And in each instance, I asked the coaches later on, why didn't you do that? And they all looked at me and said, just don't really do that in the NFL. We, you know, these guys play, and we just play them all the way through. Now, in certain situations, they will take them out, but for the most part, they're not as worried and concerned about getting them out of the game. That's always puzzled me a little bit.
Wentz to throw on second down. Looking for Campbell downfield. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 22. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. Now Parkey for the extra point. And that'll cut the lead back now to 21.
Makes the score Colts 49, Browns 28.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And it would seem as if their 3-game winning streak is about to go to 4. But still a little work to do as they start first and 10. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. Now they may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down.
82.
First down.
Taylor. And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Now the Browns will use the first of their 3 timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. From the gun, it's Taylor. Some nifty running, but it only gets him to the 45. Now the Browns signal for the second of their timeouts as he'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Out of the gun, here's a give to Matt. And he can only manage. managed to get this to the 45-yard line, well short of the first.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
Now here's Rigoberto Sanchez as he'll punt it away for the second time.
That was tight right there. Let's do this. What are you doing?
And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there and go for it here on fourth.
46 down, man. 5-4.
They'll go for it. It's Wentz. Got an open man. That's Campbell. He's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So not only do they convert on fourth, but they pick up 22 yards in the process. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Now Taylor. And they'll get this one to about the 20-yard line. Now the Colts going to burn the second of their timeouts. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Into the red zone. Wentz. Being chased out left. And he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down.
They are certainly not letting up on the pressure in this one. And oftentimes you hear this expression, all gas, no break from defenses. But in this case, it's the offense still throwing the football up big in the fourth quarter.
Campbell making the catch. And he'll be out of bounds, taking it just shy of the 10 at the 11 or the 12. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with third and one. On third down, here's Taylor. And he's able to pick up the first before he's brought down inside the 5 at the 4. 6 yards on the pickup, and it leaves him with a first and goal. And he'll keep working toward that end zone as he's down to about the 2-yard line. And a timeout coming in. This will be their final one with 10 seconds remaining. From the 2 now, second and goal. They'll look to run with Taylor. And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. Call it a gain of a yard as they get a little bit closer here. It's third and goal. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for Indianapolis, they boost their record up to a strong 4-1. And they'll return home next week to take on the Cincinnati Bengals. Meanwhile, for Cleveland, they drop below 500 to 2-3 with a loss. And they'll try to rebound next week as they head to Heinz Field to take on the Steelers. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.
I did it. Yeah, spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I? Hey,
turn on my power and look at my dollars. Way back then, claim what you saw, but you weren't with us. The higher the climb, the harder the fall, but how did you get up? I done got rich and went broke, then got rich again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. How did the lady go? How she remember, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught her the rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask. Can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive to do what I thought. Need a light year to catch my buzz. He's right here to catch my car. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with a cat? What's pain to a guy that's mad? Sad. What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask. Like,
let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got a high, did it? Had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain, pain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same. Things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I ask, can I?
Hell! like a quarterback. We ain't worrying about no farmers, we ain't staying there. Running off the block, yeah, I'm something like a linebacker. I got juice like a Fanta, how you like it?
How you like it?
I'm on purple, I'm on yellow, like a Viking.
Like a Viking.
All these plays that I'm catching, I done gone crazy. I do my thing, six range, just like Tom Brady. Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped a bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Todd Gurley, hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake. I'm in the field like a Panther, I done up the standards. Like Michael Vick in Atlanta when it's time to scramble. Neck full of water, call me Black Bridgewater. Lamar Jackson, how I throw them Ravens cross the border.
Hold up, you know I'ma touch down with the sack. Run up the whole like a running back on the play. Intercept the pack like a safety, you boys ain't shake the play. That's a flag on the play, let's go.
Touchdown, I just scored a whole bucket. I just dropped the bag on the tag, ain't nothing. Make them throw a flag when I pass, come through stunning. Call me Todd Gurley, hit the hole, then I ran it. Get money, you ain't trying to get that second flag on the play. Hating from the sideline, a flag on the play. Like Julio with them Falcons, I just made a play. In the red zone, going strong, watch me shake and bake.
Let's go.
Game over, time's up. Play my cards, dealt my hand, ain't really no time for luck. Either you got it, you don't. Lie to yourself if you won't. I put my team on my back, did what I could, what I had. Now I'll be all in my bag, copy and paste with the swag. Bet you can't do it like me, all my winners on repeat. Take your L like a boss, stand 10 toes on your feet. I can never take a loss, I ain't set up for defeat. 4 Giottos on the truck, I had a dream and it's stuck. Living my life cause we up, looking back like where the love. So I be hella low key, but contrary to belief, loyalty runs deep. I keep my ear to the streets. Struggle turn me to a beast. I'm off the chain, I'm off the leash. But baby girl, I play for keeps. Told my brother lately, I've been scheming. Against all odds like Willie Beeman. I've been grinding lately, this my season. Lord knows I'm trying to find my reason. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Fold or you can stand firm. I'm a real one, so I ain't concerned. I'm fully built for this life. I think I earned all my stripes. I don't believe all the hype. Get back on my feet and get right. Watch you work, watch him hate, watch him lurk. Can't relate, watch you skirt. Out the mud, out the dirt, above the waters, in the murks, out the gate, on sight. Red breed, red tight, set the bar, take flight. Yeah, I been grinding since I'm young and they told me my timing was coming. I been hustling with no fun and forget all the fame, get the money. I'm out in LA where it's sunny. I been eating since I'm young and since we ain't have food in our tummy. The life we was living ain't funny, but you cannot take nothing from me. Put that on my mama, my daughter, my cousin, my brother, I'll show you. Way better than I can tell you. The type of dreams that they sell you. That's why I learned from my failures. Don't do the handouts or the favors. Told my brother I'ma get this paper. Was left behind, I'll see it later. To keep it real, you don't need to wait up. Lay it out on the line, ain't no looking back. Giving my all with no strings attached. Came from the bottom, rolls through the cracks. Spotlight on you, but how you gonna act?
Hey, I remember sleeping with my ribs touched. I remember sleeping with my ribs touched.
Responsible without your money or not. Nobody had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Nobody had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hand on the clock.
Come like a bat of the hell, I dare you to cross like a reverend. And my energy paralyzed, I'm like I'm finger 11. Take a second, I'm finna send it like a parent. A message to the best. If it ain't me, then you need you a confession. You a mess. You ain't scary to me. I heard you was a leader, but that ain't apparent to me. Put dust on you, a cheater, run up there, I'm air in the scene. And I feel just like Vegeta Prince, and I'm an heir to the seat.
I mean, for real. Test the driver's saw so I don't even grab the wheel. That's a lot on my chest, but it don't mean a man is stealing. Man, I'm walking with some money, man, I mean a couple mil. Ew, think you need a mail. You ain't even eating while I'm feasting in the field. That's why I'm always cheesing, cause I feel like Uncle Phil. And all this loose think the freshman ain't half the man as well. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hell on the clock. Are you irresponsible without your money or not? Thought he had a plan, but we gon' foil his plot. Heard him sneaking in, so we just ran in the spot. And then we spin the block around just like the hands on the clock.
Just like the hands on the clock, I go back to bat when I'm doing numbers. All the mad that I'm driving the bus, so they threw me under. Heard they mad, they don't want to bust, so they boo each other. Think that they're the winning team, go losing, then they choose another. And that's okay, cause I'm competing with me, not you. I live with blessings like I can't stop sneezing, not you.
I hate to break a bone, me and myself top two. I blow away the competition like a bowl of hot soup. And there's no catch. I go and get the bag and I'm not bringing it back. I'm like a down QB. I put the pain in the past. And if you ever had a problem, promise I didn't ask. So it's 444 in the car, my dash. I shake a pic, told them all you went first, you last. Little boy, that's facts. I'ma grow that cash to my money. You know what? Let me stop.
For the wins, came in a drop on the 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan, yeah. I got it right in the end, ay. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't, get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels still spinning, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, hey. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was pop, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You better so what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10, 10, 10.
Head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in, yeah. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls, head to toe, designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rockin' black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, duckin' 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
shit. Boy, you the op and your bros hating. All of them fake, I see both faces. Scared of the whip, it's a ghost racing. I knock them down to their cold cases. Marathon run, I'm a slow pacer. They did not want me to go places. Foil plans like the gold place. And if we pulling up with the whole squad, are you ready? Done told y'all that you better be running. I'm in my goal yard. When I walk in, I know y'all telling me nothing. I'm the man. Sucker, if y'all in denial. I get the chip on them and I bust out the south side. Is that Vigo de Gallo?
Stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining. White diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot. Look at me, stylish, stylish. Masterpiece, body, body. Young,
hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay. Stop calling me little bro, I got mileage on me. Walked in with the whole team, and we riding on it.
Up in my pocket, I don't want punks to get wild nonsense. We got momentum, don't try to stop it. Diamonds are clearer than my conscience. I don't let bygones be bygones. It's that's when I'm honest. Penthouse building, reach heaven's heights. Now that's what you call a God complex.
Remember the days I was down low when it was out cold, but I went out and got it. Look at my milestones, man, it feel like the Dow Jones when you look at my pocket.
Look at the flex, yeah. Whipping the Teslas. I'm a mess, girl, I'm a, it's all a finesse. Ooh. Boy, yo, stop it, quiet, if it's new, I done got it. See my jewels, shining, shining, white diamonds, Miley Cyrus. Private jet, private pilot, look at me, stylish, stylish.
Masterpiece, body, body, young, hey. I don't know no, but I'm on this every day. You cannot run with me, boy, I'm a heavyweight. Baby, I know what's coming, I can barely wait. And when it was on, they wanted me gone, boy, I'm here to stay.
She don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down front. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months in, I ain't down once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. I'm just hoping she don't fail. Cause when she do, I don't know what I'ma do. All that I heard that y'all was talking, it was comical. Pull up in your city for the evening, what you trying to do? Cause I'm open to it. I know that you missing, but you gon' get through it. I can help with it if you need that. Go and bring the beat back. I don't really listen to the feedback, nah. Told me that she good, she don't need jack, nah. I'm real proud of the steps you took just to get to the place that you're at today. I couldn't tell you to you straight, I gotta estimate. I wonder if I oughta go here with the best to say. Now go ahead, get me out of here, I couldn't last today. I got the city talking about me like I passed away. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down front. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat. Ooh, and she felt intrigued. And she felt intrigued. Trying to duck the LMPD, go and get yourself esteem. Then she trying to link up, so much we got synced up. Pulled up in the dinged up whip, this ain't Pepto Biz, what this pink stuff is. Go and tell me, yeah, you heard me, you ain't felt me. I've been moving, I've been shaking, go and hit me on the celly. Try to sell me on something while I hold it compelling. Ever since I've been gone like Kelly, they been trying to tell me about this and that. I ain't chatting with you, we ain't going tit for tat. Trying to tell me how to get in the bag, we're going to get in the bag, I'm about to get in the bag. Automatic is a habit, you should know it's automated. I've been getting to it, I ain't noticed y'all was hating. Brand new chick, she don't know that I can pace it. I just wanna know that I can hold a conversation. Oof, I don't know what y'all debating. I've been waiting for you, now I'm running out of patience. Running up a check, trying to run an operation. Went broke in the check and put $100 out of savings. And I can tell now that you ain't talking about nothing. I'ma need something I can calm down from. I'm gonna pull it with the bar down one. 6 months saying I ain't once. Trying to tell me what you know about me. You don't know nothing, keep it real with me. She said she ain't trying to deal with me. Okay, cool, you can sell that seat.
champion, yeah, we here. Yeah, yeah, this the winning team. Six rings with a pinky ring. Everybody used to pick at me, now I'm the one that they picking. Snakes out, they hissing, but I can't hear when the crowd scream. Still balling like an offspring. This for all the ones that doubted me. Gotta lose once to be a true winner. Only want the hundreds with the blues in them. Even blood across it, where the blood dinner. Just stay turned like, you know. I've been through that water like Olympic swimmers. Only bread and butter, what we ate for dinner. So I had to dream it till the dream is bigger. Only want the gold, we don't need the silver. Gotta be number one. Number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah. I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. Yeah. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, yeah, we here. Reaching my goals, I do not feel ashamed. I'm a dog, I'm a beast, and I cannot be tamed. I don't do it for fame, it's the love for the game. I go in like I'm trained. I'm prepared for the rain, they amazed. I ain't break from the sticks and stones they threw. Anything that you can do, I can do it better than you. No matter what I do, achieve, still got something to prove. I spent the check on the diamond cross, but still ain't paid my dues. Gotta be number one, number two never count. Used to have bubble guts competition, now pouring them out. Making my babies proud, wanna cop my mama a house. Coming straight out the south, got enough juice to end the drought. Yeah. I bought like 23. Won't fall again, and I put that on me. Yeah, I feel the way my heart all on my sleeve. That's why I had to put my wrist on freeze. Coming for the win, can't take another L. Designer on me, this that new Chanel. Did that splash, did that drill. Yeah, yeah, champion, yeah, we here.
Dead boy on the beat, so you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before.
I can't go.
And whoa, sometimes I need a check. Not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step. You change name, I like your respect. Give them more than what I get, expecting nothing back. In fact,
you know, I sat down with my accountant. He said, I got good news and I got bad news.
Okay.
I said, what's the good news? He said, the good news is you made a lot.
Okay.
I said, what's the bad news? The bad news is you spent more.
Okay. Look, sometimes you need the faith. Sometimes you need to know your worth. Sometimes you need to wait. Shoot like the golden boy, but in front of bay. You can't negotiate with Drake. You gon' have to pay. But wait, jugging on the main stage, the mainframe. Loosen up your face, baby. Sometimes I need a vacay. Meditate.
stay hydrated.
Protect my energy before engagement.
Grew up having nothing, you're labeled impatient. But once the boss made it, you're labeled amazing. Meticulous with words, such a force of nature.
Boss.
I don't wanna seem absurd, but that boy's a gangster. Focusing on me, way from Tel Aviv. Barbados with the hustle, pockets LIDs. Distinctive destinations, all I wanna see. Oceanfront residences, three different ones a week. Cause I deserve that. It's time to learn that. Mess around and put that thing up where your permit. Six figures every year, yeah, I earn that. At the front of this line is where my turn at.
Sometimes you need a friend. Not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and want to see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe. Oh. Men gon' lie, women gon' lie. You're looking for the truth and the numbers don't hide. Looking for the root of all evil, then you need to go open up the briefcase, see with your eyes. Everybody claim to be great at spa times, but they never spend a day in the rain in the front line.
No lie,
stop playing on my phone line. Pull up in the space coupe with the roof optional. Wonder why they follow suit. I've been groomed from the womb, came out of my mama with some running tennis shoes. Faster than the speeding bullet.
Nah, 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 it's cool, it's cool.
Don't play with it, play.
Say your turn,
what you gon' do?
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it.
Just do it.
Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tricky finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check.
I done made about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. The shorty got a man, but she's saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Just do it.
Get the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist, going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it.
I'm going up sky high while I'm rocking Air Force. And she just wanna ride, shorty bad and gorgeous. She was rocking stripes, said it's alright. Then I cut her off, shorty stepped on my off-whites. Okay, now wait, wait, wait. Gotta get the bag and racks every day. Don't tell me to relax, I can't, I'ma stay. Gotta new press those and the J's in the way. Gotta new press watch, ready, don't take time. My pull up on the hop if it's up too hot. And you wanna play ball, hit a 3-point shot. Boy, this my court, got a block on lock. I done made it about a million and I'm only 19. I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she's saying wife me. I got chats coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Just do it.
Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.
Just do it.
All them all on my wrist, going stupid.
Just do it.
Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They're like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey, hey yo. Nike check.
Yeah, I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, turn the knob, can't resist, I'm incredible. Yeah, I came for the dollars, call it vegetable. Then I did the dash, can I catch me broke? Ooh, then I did the dash, can I catch me woke? Your whole team is no competition. Boy, I did it by myself, it's a solo mission. Running up the charts, I'm a fool, dog. Turn the whole field to a schoolyard. Bunch of students ain't eating around here. I'm the GOAT, little man, and I made it loud and clear. Put the gas on them like I'm with the Cavalier. Show no love, got the confidence, no fear. I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. been ready for this. Since like 9-5, I've been eager for this. Talent on the rise, I'm consistent with this. Trophy is the prize, ain't no gimmicks with this. Okay, now what's left on them? Told you I'ma flex on them. I did it all subtle, ooh, and then I hit that exit on them. Gotta blame my faith, cause these eyes ain't got nothing on them. I secured it safe for the cradle, I ain't dropping nothing. Only winning is exception, ain't no truce. Ain't no dub, ain't no L on my crew. Only winning is exception on my crew. Ain't no dub, ain't no L.
I use a dub, I'ma win, I won't lose with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Ay, yeah, I'ma act a fool with this. Yeah, I'ma act a fool with this.
Okay,
trying to keep the people stable. The way I feel, I might it all up. The way you feel, you might do it for the buck. All black, born to be a rebel. After this, I might go and water down the devil. Listen to everything around me, I can't see. Picked a dozen roses and left them in Galilee rolling thunder. Don't hear my cry, don't let alibis pass you. If I finally starting to realize, never give up and coexist. I can't watch TV, it's all a lot. Time to try and go ahead and fly. Everybody want a straight answer, but media keep us blind. A good heart is not hard to find. Why do people try to define infrastructure? Right, I don't got time. Infrastructure, right, I don't got time. I could it's all too, we're talking about your brother protecting themselves and daughters from political mislaughter.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher.
You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
Never play by the rules, that's I'm paying my dues. They gon' try to intrude, poison the multitude. They be quick to accuse, when you got different views. Just know you gon' pay the price, best up an item you choose.
When it ties in the culture, hit you with them K-Ultra. I knew you was a vulture, Holy Ghost get the ushers. No, I can't trust you, shock you, deny you, fluster. Crashing down, I was cluttered, doing this so subtle. Fumbling out through the rubble, remember this in jungle. The top, I was gonna get something, the middle, gotta stay hunting. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Why the rush up for nothing, why the rush up for nothing. Agitated illusion, only built for confusion. The institution, modern day execution. Think I knew the solution. Maybe not should I do it. Just put it in the music. Just put it in the music.
Someone put me out cause I'm on fire. I can't give up about what they say. They've been searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave. You'll burn out if you jump into the fire. Can you feel it rushing?
Control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smell, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yo, look at me, at the asylum. Was a fate or mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come on, call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
I drip out from the sockets of a teacup. Drink up inside, look when they peep us. Huge us in the belly of the beast, but outside there's a war going on your front lawn. Black Hawk, see the red dawn horizon. Blind yet I'm rising, abiding by laws of attraction. My thoughts still rising, thinking. What type of knowledge don't sink in? Life gives you lemons and my only thought is drinking. Thirsty, will I be alive or dead before 30? That's all that concerns me early. Lemonade quenching my inner rage when it takes center stage. Way before they pouring on my grave. Minute made, let it set my soul ablaze. On each and every wave, put me in the water for the save.
They don't know my name.
stuck in my ways. They say I'm the chosen one, see it in my face. Get this one and I'm holding on, I can't be replaced. I just take a sip when it's lit. We on check for the win, celebrate the win again, celebrate the win again. Take a sip when it's lit. We on check for the win, celebrate the win again, celebrate the win again. Yeah, the sun can't touch me, got a brand new visor, yeah. Your friend's smart, but my bud's wiser, yeah. Get the job done like the equalizer. And I'ma grab another drink, cause tonight I'ma die like Michael Phelps. Hey, diving in this pool.
Again, just a little hiccup. I done been ballin' this pickup. Remember me being so bummy and being so hungry, I had to eat gristle. Ay, how did the lady go miss? Ay, how she with magic, she mixed. Met her at one of the functions, we caught a little rhythm. She caught up a friend, they kissed and we dipped it, and that's how we kicked it.
Let me explain what I did. Can I kick it? Hold on. Yeah, I got some rings and a range. Can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing. How I got her, how I did it. Yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast. Can I kick it? Even with a sprain. Can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain. Can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed. Can I kick it? People acting different, so I asked, can I?
Before I went live, they ain't know what I was. Ain't no one alive that could do what I does. Wait. Need a light here, just to catch my buzz. He's right here, just to catch my cup. Now they don't really talk about us. Now they don't really talk about love. Honestly, they ain't never seen too much. What's love to a guy with a bag? What's heart to a guy with some cash? What's pain to a guy that's mad, sad? What's broke to a guy with a mask? What's broke to a guy with a plan? I just wanna kick it, that's all I ask, like.
Let me explain what I did, can I kick it? Hold on, yeah, I got some rings and a range, can I kick it? Yeah. Don't ask me a thing, how I got her, how I did it, yeah. Spend the whole half, had a blast, can I kick it?
Even with a sprain, pain, can I kick it? Just the flex, I went and bought a chain, can I kick it? Things ain't been the same, things have changed, can I kick it?